I'm so fresh, man. Man, y'all scared to do it how I do it. Guys, so today I'm doing the shoe vlog because y'all niggas take too long. I said I was gonna wait to 100 subscribers. Man, it's taking a little too long for me. You know, I'm getting up there. You guys are, you know, rocking with me and steadily climbing, but you niggas have taken too long. So I'm doing it today. As you can see, this is my collection. You know what I mean? I'm gonna, take them out the box and let you guys see them. I keep my shoes in my son's room because I have no room in my walk-in closet to even put my shoes. So, you know, he show his little friend. He take pictures. You know what I mean? He think he, this is his collection. I let him stunt on him real quick. You know what I mean? I don't say nothing. I don't blow his spot up. But anyway, today we're doing this shoe vlog. We're going to get it cracking. You know what I mean? And another thing. CJ so cool. I see you. Cash Nasty, I see you. Y'all shoe collection is crazy, bruh. I'm just saying. But I'm coming for y'all. I'm coming. You like, who is this YouTuber with only 23 followers? Chill out, bruh. I'm coming. Believe me. Only been on like a month and a half. You know what I mean? Just be patient. You guys been there. I'm coming for you. Anyway, this is it. Next time you see, they're going to be out the box. They're going to be sitting there. Couple of dead stocks, well, a lot of dead stocks because I hardly rock my shoes. I don't know why.
Yeah, because you work too much.
Bruh. Shh.
Tell nobody. My girl don't like it because I got shoes I haven't wore, shoes I have for years, haven't stepped foot in them. You know what I mean? So, anyway, let's get to it. This is my collection. Now I know you looking like it's nothing. This is just a little shoe collection. How many pair of shoes is this compared to what you?
It's 51 what shoes.
It's like you said, 51 compared to what you really see on YouTube when somebody has like 100, 200 pair of shoes. They got storage garages full of shoes. This is nothing, right? But to me, it's something. Means something to me. You know what I mean? I don't even wear half of these shoes. But I love shoes, you know what I mean? So, step over here, check them out. All right, so as you can see, I tried to organize these as best I could, but then I just got tired. We got tired. So, first row, you got the threes, you know what I mean? One of my favorite pairs, you know what I mean? These are not the new ones that just came out. These right here are the 2011 True Blues. You know what I mean? I love these shoes. I just love blue, period. These is just crispy, bro. You know what I mean?
Come on.
Sport blue, threes. What can I say? They speak for themselves. You know what I mean? How can you go wrong with black and blue? You know what I mean? So, yeah.
We got these.
Powder blue threes right there. You know what I mean? Green glow three or four to the green glow floor. See, I got them mixed up all right in there. Alternate 89s, these right here, these babies right here. I just got these
are
guys.
Stupid.
Really, nigga?
These are the military fives. I actually just copped these from a guy. I had some dead stock.
The Gamma 12.
Gamma 12s, dead stock. I'm like, I can find those anywhere. But these right here, 06. You know what I mean? in immaculate condition. I love, I don't even know. I love almost every Jordan except for the older year, you know what I mean? The newer years anyway, the 20s and stuff like that. But these was a must. You know what I mean?
Hey,
you got your Spin Nike 6s
these.
Right here.
Bruh.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Why didn't you show these?
He wants to be in the video. What are those? Tell me what they are.
They're the pre-grapes.
He knows what they are. Pre-grape 5s. You got the 3 Lab 5s over there. Got the Laney 5s. The Oreos, one of my best 5 is the Oreos right there.
These look like Golden State shoes.
Yeah, but they're not. They're not Golden State shoes. Dead stock, man. Look at that. I don't even wear half of these shoes, bro. You know what I mean? They're going to turn yellow from me not wearing them. That makes sense?
No.
Sport Blue 6s. Look at that. Crispy, white, crispy. I want to keep them that way.
And guys, he has two of the same shoes.
Raptor 7s. You know what I mean? I think I wore these twice. Military 9s.
Mm-mm. Statue.
Military. Statue, military, whatever you want to call it. That's, they got a couple names. Whatever. Dead stock. You know what I mean? And I got a pair that I rock. You know what I mean? As you can see. Whatnot.
I got creases on them a little bit.
A little bit of creases. Man, my Olympics.
Sixes.
I love those. You know what I mean? Infrared 6s that he's holding in his hand. You know what I mean?
What about these?
Let me see those. Dirty Breads. Dead stock. You know what I mean? Haven't touched these yet. They still got the factory laces on
them
joints.
These are the breads, man.
Yeah, those are 11 bro, low breads. Put these back. Put those back and put it back. Put them down. Put them back. You know what I mean? What else we got? I also love Air Maxes, as you can see. You know what I mean? Air Maxes. Man, look at this blue right here, though. This blue is just hard. You know what I mean? These ones are some custom. That I made on Nike ID Air Max. Look at that. You know what I mean? Boom. I always get compliments on these when I sport these with some fatigue joggers. You know what I mean? People always ask me, where did I get these shoes? I lie all the time and be like, I got them from Cali somewhere. You ain't gonna find them. You know what I mean? I don't tell them I went on Nike ID and got these. Christmas LeBrons. These are the only... What are the new LeBrons that are out?
I think they're the 15s or 14s.
These right here are the only LeBron styles that I really mess with that I like. As you can see, I got the Black History Months. I got the South Beach.
The cotton candies.
You call them the cotton candies. And I got the Christmas joints. I'll call these right here my Bo Jacksons. I love these Air Trainers. You know what I mean? These is hard, man. And I like colors like this, you know, the neon colors. I think I wore these once.
Got those in Portland.
Yee! These right here, hard. Wore these like twice. You know what I mean? These babies right here though, boy. Dead stock, man. I have 72 and 10s. One of my favorite 11. It's some of this leather right here. Premium. This leather is hard. And this material around it is like suede. I don't know. This shoe right here, like got flakes in there, like on old school flakes or something like that. But it's one of my favorite 11s. I just love 11s. Do you know about these? I'm from LA, you know what I mean? So I gotta represent, you know what I mean? Like I said, the blue, you know what I mean? These shoes right here are probably 10 years old, you know what I mean? I don't know how many people got these, but I got these. My girl got them for me. Let me throw that out there before she sees this video and be like, why you didn't tell the people? Yeah, my baby got me these ones.
They
right
can't
here.
Forget the about all of got. These.
First shoe she ever bought me was these ones right here. She already know how I was rocking.
Dude, you didn't show any of these.
He wants me to show more 11s. What do you got? Georgetown's right here. Love them. And then I rocked these probably three
these
times.
Are all three of them.
These right here, these Concords, dead stock, low Concords. I don't even know if I'm ever gonna wear these, man. I don't want them to turn yellow. This white turns yellow. I like mine crispy. what we got? Infrared 11s, one of my favorites. You know what I mean? I just love all black shoe. What do you mean? I do wish this was some other color. You cannot hit nothing and this will get dirt on it right in the same spot on the right shoe for some reason. It don't matter what 11 I'm wearing, a spot will end up on here by the end of the night. I don't know what that is though. What we got? The Breads. I don't have the high top, but I love the Breads.
Oh, yeah. I got the high tops.
Trey has the high top, but I don't. You know what I mean?
I
bought them, of course, and he got them.
You already said Breads in the video.
Obsidian 12s. One of my favorite Jordans are the 12s. You know what I mean? I think I probably wore these maybe once. I don't know. I might change the shoelaces in there to some blue ones, to the dark blue, same color as these. Ooh, throw me those Carmines. Throw me those Carmines.
These?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was about to give them.
Carmines, these are one of my favorite sixes right here, man. I don't know. There's something about this red and white. Then probably these. Wore these like 5 times.
That's gonna record. Oh, these are yellow.
Yeah, see, let me see those.
Ooh, look at that yellow, bro.
Yeah, that's yellow.
Gotta zoom in.
See that? These babies right here, though, still look new on top. They barely been worn. They just turned yellow from sitting. That's what happened to these shoes.
Oh, you never wore these, you know what
I
mean? Right?
Yeah, I never wore those.
Yeah, you can
put those back.
Lick those.
Give my 3 laps. I already did. Give my 3 laps.
Look at this dude.
Look at this dude. Give me the 3 laps. Black, all black ones, everybody.
No, oh. Those are the Oreos.
Right there, all black fives. Yes.
Howdy,
boy. Boy. Look at that elephant print on them. Man, it's the all black. These can't get dirty ever. Ever. That's why I love this shoe. And these shoelaces, I don't even know what they're made out of. They're not regular shoelaces at all. They're like a silky cotton kind of shoelace. I just love this shoe because it can't get dirty. Period. And it goes with everything. You can't go wrong with these 3 lap 5s. What else? Yeah, these can't get dirty either. I love these shoes. These Marvins. They didn't change the name how many times? You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm still gonna call them. They went from the Beijing to the Marvin.
They had like three or four names. I'm gonna call them the Martian Sevens. That's just the name I'm gonna stick with them. These is clean though. That's just different right there, man, to me. And they can't get dirty ever. What else? What else we got?
How about you show them some Spizz Light Sixes over there?
I did.
Oh no, show them your Paddle Blue Threes.
Low top right there,
you
man.
You already did.
No, I didn't.
Brad. I've never taken these shoes out before, guys, ever, but this looks crazy to me. Just this 51 pair of shoes looks crazy to me sitting out like this. Like, and I've probably only worn like maybe 10 of the 51 pair of shoes I've worn. That's crazy to me. That's crazy to me. I still love it though. Man, these gray toe 13s, bruh. It's something about gray shoes. I think everybody in the family had a pair of these. When I bought these, I bought them for everybody. And obviously, Damani outgrew his, so he don't have them no more. I think Tina still has hers. She has some custom, man, I should have brought those down. The custom 49ers sixes that I had made for her cost $5. Those things is hard. I think she wore them like twice. Them things is hard. The boy did a job on those, man.
Yeah, you should tell about the story about the powder blue threes. Remember that Jimmy guy at Amaya school?
Yeah. The infrared threes, man.
Those kind of look like the cement.
So, I don't know if you guys can see this. I keep my shoes fresh regardless. But check this out. All my shoes have this rejuvenator shoe tree in there. No creases. We're not messing with creases at all. So this is a must. If you don't have these, I highly suggest you go grab some of those shoe trees, man. Keep your shoes nice and crispy, period. You know what I mean? Boom, smells good all the time. Put them back. Anyway.
What about these? Powders? Did you already show
them? All of those. You guys see them. I don't need to pick up no more shoes. It is what it is. But I do want to say, I know Cash and CJ is blowing my collection out the way. You know what I'm saying? But Cash, I know you be down here in Seattle, bruh. Hit, let's go hoop. We can play shoe for shoe. We could donate shoes, whatever. Let's get on the basketball court, you know what I mean? Because I'm guaranteed to win, you know what I mean? I know you got that defense, but you can't guard me, bro. There's no way. It's a couple YouTubers that got some game, you including. You got game, but I don't think nobody YouTube that does YouTube can beat me in hoop. And if you think you can, get at me. We can put up shoes, whatever you want. And that's how I feel about that. Anyway, this is the shoe collection. You guys see it. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. What's your favorite shoes that I have? Do you like the custom Air Max that I got here? What you think about those that are military ones? And, yeah.
Oh, what about those red ones?
I'm going to catch you guys on the next video, man. And, what we say when we out this thing, y'all? We going to be out this thing on the next video.
Chill out, Richard.
All right, guys. So, I couldn't end that without showing these custom 49er sixes, man. These things is hard, bruh. Check this out, man. Check these out, bruh. Look at this. Boy did a job on them things, man. Whew. Them is hard. You know what I mean? 500 for these, but it was worth it. Look at this. She's not walking around anywhere out here in Seattle with somebody next to her with these on. Guaranteed. And she's had them 2 years now. Crispy. You know what I mean? We do this. Yeah.